There is a new top dog this morning. Pekingese named Wasabi won best in show last night at the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show, beating out 2,500 other canine competitors. And winning seems to run in Wasabi's family. Grandfather Malachi won best in show back in 2012. A little plus two information for you. This year's show is held outdoors in Tarrytown in Westchester County due to the pandemic. Oh, Westminster officials say the plan to bring the show back to New York City next year at the Garden is definitely in place. But congratulations, Wasabi. Hot stuff.
That is for sure.